And to the next day, let's see what's going on. Talk to Saturas more later. Now let me clean this circle, maybe go for this poor thing that died in the swamp. Music here is amazing. I can hear the lizard already. There we go. Still difficult to defeat, damn it. Okay. What was that? Healing plant. Once again, we're playing amazing Goric.
Nothing there.
Really? Oh, a drone. So this poor fella should be lying under near the grass here somewhere. I won't approach them, I'll just shoot them down. Oh yes, much easier. New level up! Mash drone, oh yeah, that releasing freaking poison. There is a 1x here, let's dig. See what's up. One. Nice dust effect, my friend C. Zurek, thumbs up.
I think I've found something.
Old stone tablet, sweet, sweet. Soon I'll be able to give Vatras in the city the tablets. He will reward me mana for it. Let's see, where is this poor fella? Oh yeah. We're coming here. There's going to be some stone goblin. Bog golem, he calls him now. Bloodfly. There we go. Need to be careful approaching the bandits. If they see me, they will attack me. And we don't want that, we want to avoid that. Lance, let's see what he has on him. Sword, bow, arrows, aquarium ring. Well, okay, going back now. Or maybe should I check the cave? There's so much thing here, it's just a Far Cry right now. Far Cry 5. Everywhere you turn, there's something nice to be had. Or loot, monsters, anything really, just fun, exciting. A lot of mushrooms here. There is the cave I was talking about. Let's see how much the poison does. Looks like I was far enough. Nice music. Oh, that rat. Meat, one. Two pieces of meat. Well enough. Fair enough. Weed. Oh, wow, wow, wow. Lizards. Yeah, this swamp is full of goodies. Love this music, oh yes. And the lizard want to dance too. Come on. I'll take on all of you at once. This music is so goddamn good. Can't believe they uploaded the soundtrack without all the instruments. Luckily I was here to fix that. They only uploaded the prerequisite to those instruments. With the choir and the whispers, it's not enough. Where are those beautiful drums, yeah? The drums. The music, the loudness, the booms. Can't believe they released it like this. Now, if me remember correctly, there should be some shadow beast inside. He probably can kill me in two hits. Wait, a swamp rat? Molly rat. And an axe. Need to remember where we've been, because in Greg's camp we can steal a map from him or shows all the excess marks the spot he left. One.
Uh, I think I've found something.
Leather satchel. Oh yes, me like some leather satchel. And the coffee. I just took a sip of coffee in case you're wondering. It's very dark in here, I'm scared. Okay, that's that then. Now let's do the whole circle. There are, should be some... one razor, molerat, and some mantises running around. Oh yeah, mushrooms. And of course, lots of herbs. Peace Valley is just reeks of goodies. Everywhere you go, you can find something. Oh yes. You already been here, right? Yeah. Already been here. Though only two. Need to remember that. Need to remember that. Let's see, there should be some leather satchel here. Rusty sword. So sad he removed the value for those swords. At least one gold coin would be good. At least one gold coin. At least something. When you gather 100 of those, you can sell it for 100 gold coins. Yeah. But he removed the value altogether. Sad. Let's see, I remember there should be some leather satchel in here, so I'm not taking my word back yet. Yeah, the atmosphere here and the weather, whoo! Just like mine. Yeah, today is very sunny. It's very hot. And the sea is very freaking cold yet. Extremely cold. Even though outside it's sunny in the hot, but the sea is cold. Talking about all this makes me want to go to the sea. Letter satchel, I'm coming for you. Broadsword, that costs 40 gold coins. Don't babble at me here. Letter satchel. Blue Elder. Should be some razor here, come on. Good thing too, he moved the rat that was always slew and eaten by this razor. He moved it upstairs, which is really good. He was fast. No warnings, no nothing. Razor skin, nice, my Caesurek. Even that I can sell now. You see, the rat is not here, it's upstairs, so you can kill it and take it for yourself. The 10 experience or leather satchel, oh yes. That was the leather satchel I was talking about, it was just farther away than I anticipated, oh well. Good on my Caesurek to move the rat, so the razor doesn't eat it. Much appreciate nice touches like that. How I would sell it before? Sell it before I would use a black ore with a sprinting potion to save that rat. Save it, you know, kill it before the razor, save it. I say save in quotes, yeah? But no longer I need to spend black ore, which is very difficult to come by and very rare, on this rat to save the 30 experience so I can sleep better at night. William, there we go, the poor fella. Helpful not, really. The late fisherman William had this on him. I will read it. Let me read it to you. Short letter, we already know that. Yeah, I need to sell it. Helpful not. William, well the moon is full, the watch will be distracted. Sneak out, but be careful. If you follow the log road, you can leave the swamp. The pirate camp is on the other side of the valley, far to the west. From there, it should be easy to get away for a seasoned fisherman with the boat. An ally. I wonder who that was, that ally. Looks like nobody leaves this place. But I do. But I'm an exception. And I will save the people here. They will also be able to leave. leave. There's another place here where the NPCs die when they go to transition to other map. It's new NPC spawn there, it's not the same ones. But I have no idea where they go. Don't ask, I have no idea. Now I need to go to claim this rat for myself. I see the mages running around. Ah, there's the rat, up there, and there is the mantis. Hi, hidden in here, cute bastard. Yeah! Look at this beautiful mantis. I do like mantises, it work. Like some months ago. I encountered a mantis something like this size. Yeah, green, beautiful. And he was looking at me something like this with his head, he was blinking, unbelievable. They look like freaking aliens. Please don't bite. It was cute, I was taking him like this on my hand. Green, huge, beautiful mantis.
Yep, he's cute.
I was working there, I found him, I put him near my working spot and he was taking a nap. When I finished work, I was touching him lightly like this. You wake up, he was
Wakey wakey, come on.
Then I told him, come on, grab on my hand.
Cutie.
I found the branch of a tree and I put him on the branch and I told him goodbye. And I let him go. The next day I came there to see what's up and I didn't find him. Probably flown somewhere to hunt or something. Maybe he blended with the trees in the environment, I have no idea what became of him. But I do like mantises, yeah, they're really cool. Right, mantis, yeah, tiger! Or was it tiger? It was praying mantis and some other, I don't remember. Jackie Chan versus Jet Li. I forgot what was the name of the movie. Praying mantis, yeah. Not good enough. How about tiger? Yeah, it was tiger. Jet Li was using the mantis and Jackie Chan was using tiger. Some attacks like that. It was really cool. It was something the forgotten. It was really cool. Jet Li was taking a role of a monk. Alright, silent type, huh? Something like that. It was really fun and cool movie. Yeah, Jackie Chan is a legend, is a hero. Yeah, there should be some goodies in here, including mushrooms. I don't see any pedestal here with a teleportation stone or something. Looks like it's not here. It's only in the returning. You can press here and you can teleport and find some Ashgan or Ashnan, something like that. Golden dragon who is peaceful and trying to help you with some demon Senian. Very powerful demon that you can seal his soul and you can use him to enhance the Club of Belair to make it even more deadlier. It will release periodically some death waves. Waves of death. Six circle rune of mages. But that was long ago in the returning 1.1. I don't know what they did with it in the returning 2.0. I hear mantises. Sad thing is, it's not real mantises, it's just a very reskin and a new sound for crawlers. They behave exactly the same. It looks like they don't apply poison. In the returning, they apply poison to you when they strike you. Which is weird, I don't think mantis are poisonous. I mean, I'm not afraid of mantises because, well, they bite without poison. So even if they do bite me, it's going to be a little bit unpleasant. Painful, perhaps. I didn't experience one, but I watched my dude from Brave Wilderness, where we were handling mantises without a problem, and he tried to beat him on a finger and his side. Mm-mm-mm. Just unpleasant, so I believe it's not that bad. Well, the next chapter we're gonna continue to kill the other lizards.